Oh, I get it.
Welcome to Main Six. Humble Bundles.
Fighting game.
You're on borrowed time.
We got a animal fighting game that looks like they should be ponies. My Little Ponies. But they seem to have rebranded themselves as Fighting Herds,
thanks to Lauren Faust.
So I guess we just have to wait for the mods.
The 9 new ones.
To put back Twilight, Pinkie Pie, Rarity, and the rest of the crew.
Oh yeah.
But this game got all of this?
Look at all that shit!
And it's a 6 to 12 dudes?
Small team build. That's crazy.
This small indie group put in more work than most AAA title fighting games do.
Oh.
But this training mode does look familiar.
Like,
looks like they got some Arc Systems,
baby.
Tech going on here.
Themes Fighting Herd.
Themes Fighting Herd.
Themes Fighting Herd.
Yes, sir.
Coming out on PC.
Coming at the end of this month.
Coming hard.
February 22nd. So hard.
I'm a furry now.
This looks like a good fighting game to play on the PC.
Well, I guess that's all.
Unless you got any of these games.
Oh yeah,
cause you can get you lobby items, lobby character.
Oh no, these games on PS4 though.
From your favorite Arc System and Skullgirls fighting games. Now to the real,
oh yeah,
trailer reaction.
What's this?
DC, Warner Brothers Games, NetherRealm Studios,
Alex Graham,
Michelangelo, Donatello, Leonardo,
the leader and second best,
and Raphael,
murdering motherfucker.
Classic.
The TMNT,
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Ooh,
with the sick burn.
What's up, Mikey?
Oh shit, Mikey
got the skateboard and everything.
Oh, I'm fucking loving this shit.
Unlike coding,
ooh,
this will be easy.
Oh shit, Donatello talking much trash,
but he's so smooth.
Oh shit,
Donnie's making it look pretty.
So pretty.
Each turtle's just whooping ass.
Leonardo, the leader.
Chopping it up.
So you do have turtle assists, baby.
Oh,
multiple assists? Good job, bruh.
You make Bebop look good.
Damn. Oh shit, Darkseid calling dudes fool.
Cause he pities them.
I run a delivery service. For
pain. Damn,
it's Wrath
going in. That's funny.
And he whooping up Atrocitus' ass.
That's a fucking atrocity. Who will win with the rage?
Who's the true rage monster?
I believe it's Raphael.
All right, we're gonna get some turtle action. Maybe some ninja rap.
Oh shit,
Mikey on the skateboard.
Oh shit, skateboard to the face.
Hit from behind?
Yeah! Okay, so you choose your weapon to choose your turtles unless in tournament mode, in which you just choose your turtle. But your turtles do act as assist?
And mushrooms?
And he just throws some pizza straight in your face.
What a rude, crude dude with attitude.
That's not cool, Raph.
That's so fucking cool.
Turtles coming out in a few days.
And later today, we'll see the live stream from NetherRealm Studio that explains the characters.
Once again, this has been your boy, Alex Graham. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.